In this video, we are going to continue with the tangent properties of circles. He's saying that in the given figure, we have quadrilateral ABCD in which we have a circle so that all the sides of the circle are tangents to this circle. All the sides of the quadrilateral are tangents to this circle, right? And the points of contacts are P, Q, R and S, right? And he's saying that the circle touches the sides A, B, B, C, C, D and D, A at P, Q, R, S respectively. So obviously they become the points of contacts. He's saying that if AP, this distance, is 9, PB is 7, CQ distance is 5, and DR distance is 6, find the perimeter of quadrilateral ABCD. Now, how do we find the perimeter? We add up all the sides. That's how we find the perimeter. So, perimeter of this quadrilateral will be AB plus BC plus CD plus DA, right? For that, we need to have the measurements of all the sides. But we don't have BQ, we don't have CR, and we don't have this AS. Now, how do we calculate these lengths? Now, if we look at this point A, A is the external point. From that, AS and AP are two tangents drawn to this circle. Does that mean AP is equal to AC? Why? Lengths of the tangents drawn from the external point are equal. So, if AP is 9, AS becomes 9, right? AS is also 9 centimeters. Similarly, let's move to this point B. B is the external point and BP and BQ are the two tangents drawn to this circle. So, BP will be equal to BQ, right? So, if BP is 7, this will also be 7. Similarly, if we move to point C, C is the external point and CR and CQ are the tangents. If CQ is 5, CR will also be 5. Now we have all the lengths. We can add up all the sides and find the perimeter of this quadrilateral. So now let's write this. So we can write AS is equal to AP. We also said that BP is equal to BQ. And we said that CR is equal to CQ. We also said that DS is equal to DR. So, D is also the external point. From that, DS and DR are two tangents. So, if DR is 6, DS will also be 6 centimeters. So, we can say that CR is equal to CQ. And DS is equal to DR. Right? So, what is the reason for this? You can write lengths of the tangents drawn from an external point are equal, right? Fine. Now, we know that AS is 9, so AP will also be 9 centimeters. So, we got this part. We know that BP is 7, so BQ will also be 7. We know that CR is 5, so CQ will also be 5. Okay. Then we know that DR is equal to DS. So if DR is 6, DS will also be 6 centimeters. Right? Now let's calculate the lengths of these sides. What is my AB now? My AB is 9 plus 7, which is 16 centimeters. What is my BC? My BC is 7 plus 5, which is 12 centimeters. What is my CD? CD is 5 plus 6, which is 11 centimeters. And what is our DA? DA is equal to 6 plus 9, which is 15 centimeters. Now we can say that, therefore, perimeter of quadrilateral ABCD will be sum of all these sides, that is AB plus BC plus CD plus DA. So that means 16 plus 12 plus 11 plus 15. So let's see how much is this. 16 plus 12 plus 11 plus 15. 5 and 1, 6, 7, 8. 8 and 6 is 14. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So 54 centimeters. Right? Okay. Let's move to another sum. In this, the circle touches the sides AB at P. That means P becomes the point of contact. BC at Q. CD at R. And DA at S. Now he's saying that if AB is 11 centimeters, BC is X centimeters, CR only this much. CR is 4 centimeters and AS is 6 centimeters. He wants us to calculate the length of BC, which is X. So how will we do this? How will we find this? Now, same theorem we have to use. So if AS is 6, does that mean AP is also 6 centimeters? Lengths of the tangents drawn from the external point are equal. But AB is 11. So BP will be 11 minus 6. That means this will be 5 centimeters. So if BP is 5 centimeters, BQ will also be 5 centimeters. Right? Because BP is equal to BQ. Similarly here, CR is equal to CQ. C is the external point and CR and CQ are two tangents. So this is 4 centimeters. So what is your X now? BQ plus CQ, which is 5 plus 4, which is equal to 9 centimeters. So now let's write it. So we will write AS is equal to AP. You can write the reason. Lengths of the tangents drawn from the external point are equal. So your AP is also 6 centimeters. Now your AB is equal to 11 centimeters. So your PB will be 11 minus 6, which is 5 centimeters. Again, you can say that BP is equal to BQ. Why? Same reason, lengths of the tangents drawn from the external point are equal. So your BP is now 5 centimeters. Therefore, BQ is equal to 5 centimeters. Now, here you have CR is equal to CQ. Reason, lengths of the tangents drawn from the external point are equal. Your CR is 4 centimeters. Therefore, your CQ is also equal to 4 centimeters, right? Now, your BC is equal to X, but your BC is equal to BQ plus QC, which is equal to your X. Your BQ is 5, your QC is 4, equal to X. So, 9 centimeters is equal to your X.